All right, Phil, Yanis and Tim, here are your people. Jeremy Beadle's having a good time. Definitely everyone's been told to just sort of look ahead in a straight manner. And you're just like, yeah, I own these people. These are my people. I would like you to put them in order of who has the most qualifications with the cleverest person on the left. Before you guess, who are these people?
We've got Jerry Halliwell.
Right, so I know that's Tom Jones.
Tom Jones?
The weird ones.
Tom Jones, have we got a Tom Jones?
Tom Jones is correct.
Johnny Rotten, I assume. Is that the closest one?
Johnny Rotten.
The chap in the green.
Brian May.
Brian May is correct.
I have no idea about the girl in the end.
Joss Stone.
Look
at Brian May. He's funny.
Brian May doesn't like me.
Doesn't he? Why doesn't Brian May like you?
We did a joke on the show about his musical and he wrote on his blog that I was a little git.
What about his rock playing on the tower, though, and he's doing like that, you know, the national anthem on the tower? That was one of the most repugnant things I've ever seen.
Right, I hope he's on your blog today.
Yeah.
Well, he's unbelievably highly qualified.
Yes.
So get to the end here, on the left, Brian May.
I don't think... Tom Jones was like the...
Tom Jones should be
I could be totally wrong, but wasn't he like the son of a miner or something? Like, wasn't he really...
University of Life, mate.
I think possibly Joss Stone next.
I think Joss Stone next, and then Tom Jones, and then John Lydon.
Yanis?
Yeah?
Is it right that you went to Oxford University?
I did, yeah, for a year.
For a year?
Only for a year, and then I dropped out.
Of Oxford University?
Yep.
For this?
Well, not for this.
I would have loved to have gone to Oxford. When I was at a state secondary school, and they put us on a coach to Oxford University...
Yeah, so I saw those kids come in.
They would encourage, like... This was to encourage people from state schools to go to Oxford.
Yeah.
And I thought, this is a beautiful place. I could get 3 A's at A level. Then my teacher got on the coach and went, it's very hard. You will never return here.
Can I just swap Tom Jones and Johnny Rotten round?
Yep, yep.
I think I'm going to go with that. I like that.
Is that the order that you're happy with?
Yeah.
OK,
yeah.
Let's find out for you. Can the lineup please place themselves in the correct order?
What?
Ah. Balls.
Two right.
Johnny Rotten! So you've got two right there. Brian May has a PhD in astrophysics. John Lydon, 6 O levels and 2 A levels. Joss Stone, 3 GCSEs. And Tom Jones has no qualifications.
Thank you, scholars.